heading over to Josh's house after dropping off my wife. Gonna hang out with him for a while and see what happens. Have no real plans, so I'm gonna play it by ear again, of course.
Ear!
So, talk to you later. Bye. Hello. It's almost 6:30. Gonna be picking up my wife. I spent some time over at Josh's house. We took the dogs to get their nails done. Then I left him because he had to go pick up his wife. And I headed over to Downtown Disney and watched Hot Tub Time Machine. Wasn't a good movie. It was funny, it had its moments, but the ending was stupid. It had no flow. I don't know. You know, for what it was as a comedy, it was alright, you know. But the ending sucked. And one of the major plot points in the movie, you saw coming mile away. Of course that was going to happen. Of course, I don't want to say it, give it away, but there was a part of the movie where it's like, uh-huh, yeah, I seen that coming since the opening of the movie. So, go see it if you want. If you want to laugh. It's got, you know, good jokes. And it's got Chevy Chase, which I hate. And he's just an idiot in the movie. Anyway. I don't know. He's gotten old and crotchety, I think. And I just don't like him. Anyway. So, I'm going to pick up my wife. We're going to head home. Nothing else is going to happen. I don't know. You know, we'll see. Talk to you later. Bye. Well, it's just me and Fluffy out here this evening. Sadie already went inside. And, just taking care of them. Then, gonna head inside. Spend the evening with my wife. See what's for dinner. I don't know yet. We don't know what we're gonna have. It was a pretty cool day, all in all, besides all the rain today. You know, another beautiful day in Florida with the rain. But I'd rather be living here than in Michigan, where it's cold and snowy and dreary. And anyway, have a good evening and talk to you tomorrow. Bye.